Now to a follow-up, we first brought to you Wednesday night a crash that happened in Holyoke as this week's winter storm ramped up in intensity, claimed the life of a person involved. The Hamden DA's office telling Western Mass News a 25-year-old man who is a Holyoke resident was pronounced dead on the scene. They say crews responded to the single-car crash on Southampton Road right around 10:30 Wednesday night. No word yet on the cause of that crash, and it remains under investigation.